Welcome back. The town of Woodstock is planning on upgrading many facilities within the coming year. Our Michael McDonald looks at the city expansion.
You can see the Carlton Civic Center from the highway outside Woodstock. This important community center may soon be seeing more seats, an enhanced fitness center, and possibly an indoor sports field.
Well, the town has basically outgrown the current facilities that we have. It's been a tremendous economic development tool for the area, not just for the town of Woodstock, but for the Woodstock region as well.
Mayor Slipp also confirmed the town's plans to improve the L.P. Fisher Library and the Woodstock High School Theater.
The estimated cost of these projects is $12 million. The municipality will only shoulder a third of that cost, $4 million, with cooperation from federal and provincial funding agencies.
Scott Dunlop is a Rotarian. He sits on the expansion committee and says the Civic Center is important in attracting people to the area.
Rural New Brunswick is shrinking, urban New Brunswick is growing, and we're in the middle. We're a small town, but unless we grow what we offer people, we could start to go the other way.
The Rotary Club is going to play a big part in the project. They have pledged to raise $2 million, half of the town's share. In Woodstock, Michael McDonald, Community College News.
More stories will be shown throughout the day. Stay tuned.